Hello guys, it's Cruise Courier and back with another video, and today I am going to explore the Nether. I already went into it, I didn't do anything, I just made the portal and then went into it to unlock the achievement. And in between episodes I've also made full diamond armor, full diamond, I also got to make like some diamond tools. I still have quite a lot of diamonds left. I was mining for quite a while. And it took a while, but I finally got to the surface and then started walking around and got like a mile away from there, so I'm probably never going to see that place again. But now we are going to explore the Nether. I already have made the portal, as you can see on the top of my screen there. So yeah. Also, all my stuff is here. I already set my spawn, don't worry. Crafting table, furnaces, all my stuff is in here. I have not yet even dealt any damage to my diamond armor or my new shield that I made, mostly because, yes, I did make a new shield and I threw the other one in lava, but I did just make this armor before I started recording, so yeah, let's go. Well, yeah, when I entered the portal, I kind of saw this, and yeah, it sucks. I know. No. I need to get away, I need to get away. No, no, no. I need to get blocks, I need to get blocks, I need to get blocks out. What am I thinking? I kind of cleared my inventory, like not cleared it, but I kind of like organized stuff, and now I almost died. I was at half a heart. Oh no. I did not have to. It's only the third episode. I do not want to die and lose all my gear that I've worked hard for and probably won't get back for quite a long time. And there's lava here, so. It would probably all burn if I die. Oh, okay. This is the worst biome to be in right now. I just need to get to somewhere safe. Oh, okay. There's a warped biome right there. Just make sure they can't get you. I think I'm safe for now, unless I fall into the lava, which will not be good. What's that cracking sound? By the way, yes, I almost died. I re-grabbed all my materials. That's why that dirt thing is there. I almost about died and then saved myself. But yeah, I almost died. I was at half a heart. I almost died to the lava. The lava just stopped right as I was at half a heart. And yeah, it was life-threatening. I managed to live another day though. And then I just got all the blocks eventually. And some of them burnt into the lava, so that's most likely why you see that dirt block there. Oh no, am I out? I'm out of blocks. Okay, I don't want to fall here, so I'm going to be very, very careful. If I fall in, it's not going to be good. get some of this. Now we're in the most peaceful biome in the Nether, so let's go. And also, let's get a whole bunch of blocks, because I'm going to need them. If you want me to do Nether survival, please tell me in the comments, because that would be really cool, I think. Because I know people have done it, and I've done it many times in the past. So, I wonder if you guys want me to do that. Okay, let's just get this quartz. Okay, Enderman spawn here. So, I might be able to get some Enderman. Just kill some Enderman and get some. Okay, where am I right now? Okay, there it is. Thought I was in a cave. Well, I kind of was, but. Okay, let's keep that there. Let's just put this here, put this here. Just get a little bit more. It's not worry about the Enderman. That's right. Let's go, Ender Pearl. And I already have 7 at home, too. Let's go. Wait, am I recording? Just in case, I just need to see if I was recording this. Oh, thank goodness. I am, okay. Episode 3, let's go. Glowstone over there, I can get that. I need nether gold anywhere. I'm gonna also put that into that. Wait, what? How did I get this? The Enderman was holding it. Okay. Now, right. Come on. And then I need that second one to also. Yes, the second one too. Where are you? Come on, bro. Come on. Come on. I've got 4 Ender Pearls so far. Let's go. Thank you. are you, buddy? Where are you? I need a rematch. Yes. Okay. Okay, they really like to... Okay, I'm going to keep that in my inventory. Because I think it's cool that I got that without soap touch. Because they just like to grab the block. Okay. You love to see it. Hoes are actually useful now. Like, they used to have hardly any use, you know, but now they're actually useful for once. I'm gonna have this, keep this as blocks that I can use. Okay. Okay, I almost fell again. How about we don't do that this time? Come on. I'm gonna try and craft a crafting table and then see how much gold I can make. The big ones. That's three. Okay, I can make four of all that. Just get, I don't know, but anyways, okay, I need to find another fortress. That'd be perfect if I could find one. Okay, let's make like a little divot so we can kill this man. Okay, he did drop it. Six ender pearls. Let's go. Okay, let's put this here. No. Why did I do that? Okay, I need to be less riskier here. Okay, there's gold up there. This episode is probably going to be a little bit longer than normal. My episodes for this are usually like up to like 20 minutes at least. This one's probably going to be at least 40, I don't know. Maybe 40, I don't know. Okay, let's eat. or anything. There's that. I have no idea. Where anything is, I need to start going on the move. More of this. Let's go. Yes, yes. Where am I supposed to go? No. Stop it. Grab all these. Okay, I'm also gonna hold this because it's gonna be useful for when I find piglins, whenever that is. Don't look at them. So we're about the glowstone here. Okay, 47. Let's go. Oh, don't look at them. Don't look at their eyes. I know there's a lot, and I can get a lot of ender pearls from this for the end game, but. Let's just not worry that I'm gonna die if I fall right now. So, just worry about some other things. Okay. My interested in getting ender pearls right now. Those are not piglins, but those are zombified piglins. Pigmen. No. Okay. I really need to stop doing that. Shouldn't risk my life that much. Yes, piglin. Oh no, I need to. I need to get rid of here. Come on, bro. What, you scared of these? I forgot that they're scared of them. Yeah, that's right. I had to kill him. Next piglin I find, I'm gonna be prepared to trade with them. There's more. Aren't there? No? Okay. Nope, there's more. It's actually funny. These guys for now. Stay with them and everything will be all right. All right, now they think that I'm one of them. I have a lot. Okay, I'm gonna gold. Okay, six. Yeah, okay. Six of them. Seven, okay. Just keep it there. There you go, buddy. Buddy, come here. Come on, buddy. There you go. Where you want to go? Come on, bro. Give me good trades. A fire chain. Charge. Okay. Blackstone. Come on, buddy. I believe in you. And we're Blackstone. I'm going to give you one more chance. I'm going to get more gold over there. I'm gonna give you one more chance, and don't disappoint me this time, okay? I can't kill you or else the other ones will be mad at me. But if I had the choice, if I had the chance to kill you, I would. You are really bad. Like, you suck at trading. the rest of the piglins. Any more piglins? Okay, let's just craft. Okay, I can craft a lot. Eight. And that's it. Yeah, that's it. Whoa, what is it? What is it, boy? But anyways, yeah, next episode I'm going to focus on trying to get Ender Eyes, Eye of Ender and stuff like that. But yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, subscribe, hit the bell. See you next time. Share the videos with friends the same, and we'll see y'all next one.